We're out at 9 Mile Creek Prairie Remnant here today. We're gonna be doing a prescribed burn. So the native species are all pretty well adapted. They have really deep roots on this site in particular. So that's one of the benefits of it. It avoids us having to cut and treat with chemicals, which is super important on an area like this, being a remnant system. Prescribed burns are just one management technique that we use along the 9 Mile Creek corridor. After the burn, we can probably expect to see a lot more blooms, or it'll be interesting to see how it looks after the fact, because there could be more stuff burning that responds better to fire than we're used to seeing. And if you do come out here to look at those blooms, please stay on the trails, provided there's a lot of damage that can be done if you stray from the trails and trample this fresh ground. This area is a really small piece of what used to exist quite a bit along this corridor. So restoration efforts into the future with the Bloomington Forward 9 Mile Creek Corridor Project aim to restore more of these systems with the right approach and everything. I think we'll come up with a great product.